set a CFL record for most all-purpose yards in a single season, passing Argos great Michael Pitbull of Clemens. Was the first player in CFL history to lead the league in both receiving and kick return yards. He set an Argos single game all-purpose yard record with 402 and also set an Argos playoff record with 207 yards receiving in the Eastern Final. He won three Player of the Week honors and is the CFL's most outstanding player in 2012. He is the Flying Hawaiian, number 2,